नमस्कार, हूँ आदर्श छू। वेलकम टू आदर्श एजुकेशन सोसाइटी। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पार्ट सिक्स ऑफ चैप्टर फाइव, डज इट लुक सेम, ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ मैथमेटिक्स। इन द लास्ट पार्ट, कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट डिड वी डू? वी understood a story of a king and his clever girl, isn't it? We discuss about this story. Second thing, we understood what is half done actually. Through that story, what did we understood? What is half done? That what actually we discussed. Then after, in the end, we discussed some shapes and given half done to those shapes. In the end of that part, that what did we did do. Today also we are going to give half turn to some shapes. We will go for a practice. Okay, so let's start our new session. Before starting this session, let me tell you, be on the page number 79 in your textbook. You should be in your textbook on the page number 79. Okay, now do you still find what is half turn? How to give half turn? Do you still find that? Let me make you understand once again. Okay. For that, what you should do? First of all, take any shape and do a dot. Go for a dot. Suppose I am putting a dot over here. Can you see that dot over here? Okay. Now draw a circle. Suppose this is a circle, isn't it? Now, what is half circle? Say, suppose I start from here, then up to this. This is a half circle, isn't it? Now, so what is half? Suppose I start from here and come to the end to here, that is half, isn't it? So suppose I put this over here. This is half. Okay. Now let me turn this up to this. So what I should do? I should turn this paper from here to here. So this is half turn. Let me make you understand over here. See, from here I should start and give turn up to here. So this is half turn. Okay. Now we are going to perform an activity. This is a practice. So let's go for that. See, first question is there. Find out which letters. Practice time on the page number 79. Find out which letter in the English alphabet look the same after half letter. So see, these are all English alphabets. We will give it a half turn, then after we will decide whether it looked the same after giving the half turn also. Okay, after half turn also, does it look the same as previous? That what we are going to discuss in this part. Now, I have these shapes. You also, what you will do? You also will prepare this one. It is very easy to prepare. Go for this much big cutting of paper and write down alphabet, English and alphabet, total 26 alphabets. Okay, so now see, there is A. Okay, and let me go for half turn. So what it will be the half turn of this one? It is up to this. So how does it look like? Let me show you. See, it is looking like this, isn't it? So let me write down. This is A. Okay. Now let's go for B. B. Here it is B. Can you see? Now give it a half turn. This is a half turn. How does it look like? Let me draw. See, this is something like this. Okay, Now let's go for C. So C should be over here. Okay. And what, let's go for half curve. So it look like this way. Isn't it? Now let's go for B. B, this is B. And let's give it a half curve. So it will look like something like this. For this activity, what you will do? You will put a draw. You will draw a point over here so that you will come to know how to give that half turn. It will be more easy going for you. Likewise, me, you also give. And look into this. See, if we give A half turn, it does not look the same. If we give B half turn, then both the B are not same. If we give C half turn, both the C are do not look the same. Same way, if we give half turn to D, both are not look like the same. Let's go for E. So this is E, and let me give half turn. Now, how does it look like? See, it is look like something like this. Okay. Now let's go for F. Give half turn to E. So this is a half turn. How does it look like? It is looks like something like this, isn't it? Then let's go for G. Okay. Give it half turn. Okay, so it will look like something like this. Let me draw. Okay, so this is half turn Z. All these do not look like the same. Then after, let's go for S. And let's give it a half turn. On giving half turn, how does it look like? Let me draw first. Whether both the edges are same? Yeah, both are same. So on giving half turn, this edge, both are same. So H is an alphabet. H is an alphabet which look the same on giving it a half turn. Remember. Then after, let's go for I. This is I, isn't it? And let me give half turn to this. So this is a half turn, isn't it? How does it look like? Let me draw. See, this I also look like the same as previous I. So this is also a same. Okay. So two letters looks the same. Then after J. See, this is J. Okay. And let me give it a half turn. How does it look like? Let me draw. It is something like this. So it do not look the same. Then after K is there. This is K. Let's give it a half turn. So it will look like something like this. Okay, it will look something like this. Then after, let's go for L. I hope you must be getting me. Okay, now let's go for L. Give it a half turn. This is half turn. How does it look to this L? It is something like, see, this is something like this, isn't it? So both have not said on giving half turn. Let's go for M. This is M. Give it a half turn. Oh, it look like W. So let me write W over here. Okay. then M is there. So if M is there, let me give half turn. So on giving half turn, it is look like this. Okay. It is, and both are same. Can you see? On giving half turn, both N are same. That is why let me circle square. Then after O is there. O is there. Let me give half turn to it. How does it look like? It is something like this. And both O are same. Both the O are same. Then after P. So here there is a P, and let me give half turn to it. So it will look like. Like this. 1 minute. Now there is a Q. Let's view it half turn. How does it look like? It is look something like something like this. Now let's go for R. R. Let's give it half turn. How does it look like? Let's see. It is something like. Okay. Something like this. Then after S is there. Let's go for S. Give it a half turn. Oh, once again it is look like something like this. Isn't it? So these both S are look same on giving half turn. Then after T is there. Let's give half turn. How does it look like? Something like this. Both are not same. Then after U is there. Okay. U. Now let's give it a half turn. And it will look like something like this. Isn't it? So both are not same. Then after V is there. See. V is there. Give it a half turn. It will look like something like this. Okay. Then after W is there. W, give it a half turn. And it will look like M. So let me draw M for this. This is W. After half turn. Now let's go for X. Okay. Let me give half turn to it. And it will look like something like this. It will look something like this. Okay. So both are same. Then after Y is there. Give it a half turn. And it will look like, see, something like this. It is something like this. Both are not same. And last one, that is Z. Z. Sorry. Z. And give it a half turn. See, and it will look like something like this. Isn't it? And that is. And both these Z are same. Can you see? So, in the alphabet, how many alphabets are there which will look the same after giving it half turn? This is H, those are H, I, then N, O, then S, then X, and then Z. So total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 letters are there. Which look this same after giving it half turn. And with this, we are finishing this part. You also do this activity. Do this activity at your home. Go for this type of cutting of paper and do this same. Okay? And we'll meet you in the next part and we'll solve some more practices which is on the same page number in the next part. Thank you for joining us. Take care of yourselves and we'll meet you in the next session. Thank you.